Refik Anadol. I'm a media artist and director, working with data and AI and transforming architecture into a dreaming canvases. I start minting my first AI data paintings. We trained an AI with every single painting, sculptures, architecture, and literature in Renaissance era, and create series of paintings and sculptures with data. It was almost 3 years ago, one of my collector, a classical world collector, had a call and said like, hey, I would love to take your art, which he collected, and bring it to his digital wallet and mint it. It was a very weird call. It was very late night for LA, and he was saying, I cannot sleep without minting the artwork. So that's where I learned about the idea of minting, the idea of holding art in the data form and privately hold it in a digital wallet.